Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the LCM of the numbers 17, 30 and 11. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write down all the three numbers like this, 17, 30, 11. Next thing we need to do is we need to start with the lowest prime number 2 and check if any of the number is divisible or not. So if we check, only the second number is divisible by 2 and not the first and the last number. So first and the last number, we'll just copy it down and the second number will become as 15. Again, if we check, none of the number is divisible by 2. So we'll check with the next lowest prime number, that is 3. And the second number is divisible by 3. So we'll divide and we'll be having 17, 5, 11. Now if we check, none of the number is divisible by 3 as well. So we'll check with the next lowest prime number, that is 5. And the second number is divisible by 5. So we'll divide and we'll be having 17, 11. Now if we check, none of the number is divisible by 5 also. So we'll check with the next lowest prime number, that is 7. With 7 also, none of the number is divisible. So we'll check with the next lowest one, that is 11. And the third number is divisible by 11. So we'll divide and we'll be having 17, 1, 1. Now if we check, none of the number is divisible by 11 also. So we'll check with the next lowest one, that is 13. With 13 also, none of the number is divisible. So we'll check with the next lowest one, that is 17, and this number is divisible by 17. So we'll divide and we'll be having all the numbers 1. Once we get that, we need to stop and do one last thing, that is LCM of 17, 30 and 11 would be multiply whatever we have on the left hand side, that is 2 cross 3 cross 5 cross 11 cross 17. So let's multiply. Cross 3 cross 5 cross 11 cross 17. So the answer would be 5610, or the LCM would be 5610. So this is all. If you found the video helpful, please do the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.